are juveniles, so they're in their first year of life and they're not mature yet, so they're not part of the breeding population. They will have basically a white chest, white wings, and brown spots all over. But as they become adults, they will get a whole new color phase on their entire body. So Moose right now is going between juvenile and adult plumage, feathers. So what he's going to look